In this video, I will show you some login parameters with which we can maintain different types of logons, that is password, policies and all. Okay, to look at parameters, the T code is RZ11. From here you can view, like you can display the different types of parameters. Just hit F4 from your keyboard and it will give you this display, and from here just put login star, so that it will show all the parameters which starts with login. So here you just see, these are all different types of login parameters available. And let us look at some known parameters which we can understand. That is minimum password length. Just login slash min underscore password length, this one, minimum password length. And next one is password expiration time. Password expiration time, you see this one, expiration time. And password max idle initial. And let us see first of all this first parameter, that is min underscore password underscore length. Double click on it here. Once you get that parameter, click on the display button so that it will give you the information about that particular parameter, like this. And this is the parameter name, and the short description is minimum password length, yes, and application area is logon. Here you see the minimum length should be 3 characters and maximum is 40 possible, and but the default value is 6 and profile value is 6, current value is 6. That means right now the password should be minimum 6 characters length. Okay, less than 6 characters if you provide as password, it will not accept. So let us do this small experiment. Just let us create a user account here using SU01 T code and demo 2. Click on create button and select Mr. and select this logon data, and minimum I am providing only 3 characters here. You just click on the save button so that it will indicate that password is not long enough, minimum length is 6 characters. That means to create an user account, you need to have minimum length of 6 characters, that is initial I am putting. Click on the save button so that the user will be created using that particular parameter. So in that way you can use the particular parameter to manage your system. That is, again I am going to RZ11. Let us look at next parameter, that is minimum password difference, that is login slash, first of all let us see it using F4 and click here login star, hit enter, login slash minimum password difference, login slash minimum password difference. Double click on it here and click on display button here. And what is this? Minimum number of characters which differ between old and new password. When you want to change the password, you have to have this many, minimum number of characters should differ from old and new password. That is minimum is 1, maximum is 40, and different default value is 1. That means 1 character is different also, it will be allow you to change the password. And next is login slash password underscore history underscore size. Like for suppose if you want to change the password, at least you should have minimum value of something to change new password. Like let us see that particular parameter F4 login slash login star and login slash password underscore history size. Okay, double click here and click on display button here. And you see the default value is 5. That means you should not have the same password as last 5 passwords. You should have some, you have to change the password 5 times to have the actual password, 5 passwords before. Okay, I hope you understood. Okay, and next is next parameter, login slash fails to session end. Okay, let us look at that. Go back from here and again F4. All login passwords, login parameters, login star, so that it will show everything. And login slash fails, see, fails to session end. How many are there? You see, three are there. That means, for suppose if I double click on here and if I type something, some wrong password 3 times, 1, 2, 3. 3 times the session is ended. Okay, and maximum number of fail logon attempts. Next parameter is maximum number of fail logon attempts. That is F4 again. F4 from here. And select this and put login here and hit enter. Login star, hit enter. And login slash fails to user lock. Login slash fails to user lock. This one. How many times? Just display. So total 5 times. 5 times if you do mistake, it will lock. Okay, let us do that particular experiment. Just double click on dev. And we have created demo 1 user account in earlier video. Just I'll do mistake for 5 times. 1, 2, 3. 3 times session ended. And again, I'll go back there and demo 1 and 4th and 5th. See the status message. And 6th time, if I enter wrong password, it should give me the user locked message here, like this. You see, password logon no longer possible, too many fail attempts. Okay, in this way, this particular parameter will be used. What is the parameter? Login slash fails to user lock. Login slash fails to user lock. For suppose if you want to know some information about this particular parameter, there is a documentation tab, so that it will give you the information. You can read something about that particular parameter, so you can get some knowledge over this particular parameter. Okay, I hope you understood how to manage with the login parameters. So this is the concept of login parameters. You can go through RZ11 T code to watch all the parameters which are required for login. Okay, so thanks for watching. If you like my video, so you can subscribe at my YouTube channel, that is youtube.com/user/punarvasi, punarvasi. Okay, thanks for watching.